Throw it away, dude. You're not gonna like the last video or the way you sound. A314, you see that video gate where I placed the power bass mic on top of the Ameritron while it was keyed up? Did you ever get a chance to check that video? Amazing that video was. The one where Richie puts the bass power mic on top of the Ameritron, keys up and shows you what a RF leak ain't. The king got down. I'm sorry, Mr. 2-5 Blow. I know you're hard up for combo with me, but I didn't blow it up. I blew the tube. The tube! Difference, boy.
The tube.
Alright, well, sell it to somebody who cares. Every time I blow a tube stepping all over you and bringing out all the justified truths, it gives me an erection. Now don't get turned on over that, homo. I'll be back. You see what the fag's brain works? Alright, well, it's on video gate. Let's see if that's what Richie said.
Exactly what he said. Everybody heard you.
Okay, well, everybody can hit rewind. Right now we're at 2 minutes and 8 seconds. Hit rewind. Enforcer's most wanted fantasy. In the finest of styles.
That's homo shit on a lady call.
Three fourteen gonna cry like a baby when he hears today's gates. I ain't lying to you, 314. You're gonna cry like a baby when you hear these last two video gates. But hey, that's exactly what they're there for.
he just wants that mic. Hey, 314, he's jealous. He can't get a Delta M2 microphone. He's so jealous.
Well, I'll tell you what, 314, if the result of that is half your normal audio, I don't want one. Yeah, sound beautiful, 314.
Interested in? What do you got that I'm interested in? Oh no, somebody just sent me a text and says Bird says you're trying to get a stock mic. Oh, this is too funny. All right, I'm back in the cut. Let's hear this now.
Wow, yeah, I got one on the radio.
In your phone,
Mike. Oh, yeah, never mind. Hey, thanks. Oh, fuck, I gotta pick up thing back on and go get a 9-volt battery for the road demo I got here.
Anything up now. Try to leave it alone.
Oh, I know. I'm here.
Shut up, crackhead.
Because when I can hear you over 2-5 blow, that's when you know you got it working right. But he wants me to shut up. He don't want me to talk to you.
Oh, well.
Hand me over anyway.
Oh, well.
And I give all my equipment away. All right, the day
slug is the day I go 10-7.
I don't want any of those homos 10-7. I need them out here making jackasses out of themselves.
I don't want you to say that shit, man.
I want to see you get your manhood past your lips sometime. Pudgy Pillsbury Doughboy, when you were crossing that street backwards and I'm telling you go to the Chinese joint, why were your pudgy beige lips quavering like that? You know, don't call yourself a black man, dude. You ain't that black, dog.
Call the cops. They're here to kill me. Call the cops. They're here to kill me. Funny, man. Hey, you know, that was the icing on the cake when 225 told Richie, I saw you over there at McDonald's. Then he started repeating what Richie was saying with the dollar menu. He kept on saying
the encounter according to 25 blow. Let's go to the video gate and hear the way it came out of 225's mouth. Uh-oh.
It's a Jamaican joint. Oh, where, how do you get to Utica? You know, he starts screaming because he's nervous. He's like, well, I've never seen this guy at McDonald's before. He was deadly afraid that 225 was going to bust his shit. That he stopped talking crazy. You know, he figures, wow, maybe if I act retarded like he normally does, the guy won't take.
Well, I bet 225 hysterical laughing listening to this right now. And he wants to know how he became the bad guy in all this, right? Pay attention.
You're exactly the way they described you. And I was like, holy shit, I was laughing. I said, I told you, 227. I told you, didn't I tell you? The guy is, yeah, he don't even have a real color to his skin complexion. It's like grayish white. It's beyond pale. Then he has a bloated big belly. He has puffiness around the eyes from Down syndrome. All right, and you can see that he's on methadone. He's on the program. It's right near his house, like a block and a half from his crib. Because he lives in a junkie neighborhood. And it's everything that people, not just me, people that met him, people that actually met him in the flesh say the same thing. He's a loser. He's full of shit. He's not a cop. He never was, never will be. He's just a delusional junkie. And he's 7:30, man. The guy is disturbed. He's psychologically imbalanced. I was laughing my ass off at 227. Exposed the junkie once again.
Stop splashing me. I'll be right out. Stop it. I'm recording in here. I'll be right out.
To his landlord that they were coming to kill him.
not looking for a date.
Alright, what are we gonna do in the messy miracle bench?